Hey guys, ShapeLay57 here, and we're back for more Minecraft. Yes, all of the Minecraft. We're on hardcore, because... Ah! Damn it! Why is it... Sunwave was playing on here, and he messed up my controls again. There we go. I don't know why he messes up my controls all the time, but... Dude, I know what I was doing last time, because it's been a good couple weeks since I've recorded. So, realistically, we'll see what's happening. And I'm gonna need some food soon. Hey, look, Mario. Mind that in a sec. More iron behind it. Ow, I don't know why, but my arm is really itchy. Probably got bit by a mosquito or something. And I know it's bad to scratch it, but you all aren't my mother. Alright. What's in here? Nothing? Okay, I do have an iron pick. I think I'm actually gonna make an iron sword quick. And actually, I'll make a bucket for when I run into lava and stuff. I really have no goal other than to see how long I survive. If I start doing, like, really well, I'll make the goal, like, to, I don't know, at least find the, what is it, stronghold? But, I'm sort of doubtful about whether that will come to pass or not. For now, it's just seeing how long I can survive for, seeing... what I end up doing. And there goes my shovel. Crap. Okay, gotta go back and make a new shovel. No, I can't use gravel to make a shovel. Make a new pick while I'm at it, actually. My current one's about to break. And yay, shuffle. Back we go. I hear a zombie near me, but I don't know where exactly it is. There's probably like a cave like way nearby here. It's probably got enemies in it. Which is sort of why I'm taking precaution when digging out this dirt. I'm not liking that I'm not finding any resources, such as, like, iron or coal or something like that. Yeah, that was really nothing. Hold it. This is in the wall. Yeah, I'm gonna, I'm not gonna be a... Oh. I was about to say I'm not gonna be dumb, but that right there is pretty dumb. Let's just use dirt to fill this all back in. I don't think I'll be exploring it much. Let's actually see what's this way. Because the dirt continues over in that corner. So it makes me wonder, is the cave over there? It's not like I can go the entire time without, like, fighting anything. Do I have any more torches? No, I do not. That could be problematic. I need to go make more torches. I don't even know what time it is. Is it night? No. I really should go outside and work on the house then. Up the ghetto stairs of whatever that I want to call them. I was hoping I'd have more cobble, actually. Parkour! Haha! Oh, come on! Crap! Parkour! I know I'm copying some people by saying parkour like that. But I don't care. Oh. I am about to be starving. Luckily, I have cooked chicken. There we go. Okay, looks like that's it for now. Almost done with this. Well, almost done with the first sort of layer. Who knows how many floors I'm gonna make it. If you haven't realized by now, I'm pretty much making this shit up as I go along. Ow. Backed into the hidey hole. Zombie! I didn't even think they could spawn around here. Probably spawn down in there. And my shovel just broke again. I'll just keep mining. I don't want to bother making a new shovel. Keep going this way. Maybe go down a block or two. And it was that pickaxe. I know a lot of people probably are yelling at me, use the iron pick, it'll mine faster. But that's not the way I play. The way I play, guys, is not... is very different than a lot of people play. I'd say that because a lot of people would get an iron pickaxe and just use that on like stone. I'll do that if I have just a wicked abundance of iron, but currently I do not. So I'm not gonna use up an iron pickaxe on just solely on stone. I'd rather just make dozens of stone pickaxes. Oh no. Yes. What's in here? Uh-oh. Whoa. Huh. That's weird. This is like the tiniest ravine ever. Oh, Skelly. Gotcha! What'd you drop? Just arrows? Oh. Well, that could be useful. And I just gotta get out of here. Random. Yeah, there we go. I was not expecting zombie. What the heck's up with my mouse? There we go. My mouse just kind of started freaking out there for a little bit. By freaking out, it means I didn't have to... I wasn't able to move my cursor for some reason, and... yeah. Still mining. This is about as entertaining as this game gets. And yet, so many people do this on YouTube. Well, it's about as entertaining as vanilla gets. People make it more entertaining by getting, like, mods and crap in, but... eh, I'm gonna... for this... ow! For this, I'm not gonna be using mods, so it's straight vanilla. Well, yeah. I keep moving back because I'm scared the more gravel is going to fall on me. And that's probably it for the vein of iron. So... still mining. And that's it for my stone pickaxe. Let's get out of here.